times you'll see them in the water, they'll kind of like dive deeper and they'll get all this water into their feathers. That's to help with their waterproofing. He kind of cleans them off. Does anybody have any questions? Anything you think I left out?
Help.